this will hopefully soften that startled look that he has going right now. I think that even improved it. I keep looking at his eyes, and I'm just not happy with his eyes. So I'm going to see what I can do to fix it. Thank you. So as you can see, I changed his eyes. I made him look more natural, like he's not in shock or startled like he was looking before. So I'm happy with that. I'm not completely done, but I'm happy with it. I also decided to change his bottom side here. On the photograph, you know, it shows part of his body and his feet, but I used my artistic license and I changed it around a bit. I think it looks more natural like that. And I'm pretty happy with the background. I don't know if I'm completely done with it yet, but I am happy. And I'm pretty happy with the way he's looking. He's getting there, so I'm just going to continue adding more white, more hair on his face, and just refining a bit. So I shall continue. I don't like that one. That one highlight, I don't like it. So I'm taking it out. That's better, I think. Okay. So I'm going to soften. Right here, I'm going to soften this. Much better. And then I'm going to add a little bit of white. It's probably like a reflection right here on his bottom eyelid. And I'm going to soften that one as well. Fix it a little bit with the black. And I believe he is done. I always say that and I keep adding to it. So I guess he's not done. I always do this. I think I'm done and I'm really not. Sometimes I just don't know when to finish. I have to say, okay, that's enough. There, he's got a little smile on him. Such a cute dog. He reminds me like of Wesley. He reminds me so much of Wesley. Okay, I think I'm declaring him finished. Oh, I forgot. I have to do the border with black. Okay. So like I do with all of my canvases, I finish them usually in white, in black, not always, depends on what the portrait is and the colors and all. But I like doing this because it gives it a nice finish, and you don't have to frame the portrait if you don't want to. It just gives it a really nice, sophisticated finish. So there he is. I'm happy to say Sullivan is finished. He's beautiful, I think. So I hope the client will love him. I think he will. She will. Hi everyone. I'm happy to say that I have finished Sullivan. He is so handsome. So I'm going, my next project is another Havanese. His name is Seymour, and he is a different color, he's a light color. So I'm excited about that, and so stay tuned. And I hope you've enjoyed watching the process of Sullivan. So until next time, and thank you again for subscribing and liking and commenting. It really means a lot to me. And I'm enjoying this, so thank you for staying with me and tuning in. Bye-bye.